Hi, in this question we need to determine the volume of phosphoric acid to neutralize certain amount of calcium hydroxide.